Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play, I Wanna Be the Guy. We're gonna get that secret item, I don't care what it takes. Come on. Aww. Okay, let's do it this time. Oh. Why did I walk into the spike? Come on. Oh, no. We're not going to the boss yet. There we go. We all get it. Okay, come on, go under. Yeah. Oh, I jumped back into the spike. And I can't believe I did it again. I can't believe that. Stupid jumping physics. Or my stupid laptop keyboard. I'm gonna blame one. And I died jumping where I've never died before. I'm blaming my keyboard. It doesn't like me, and I don't like it. And I swear to God, I hit the jump button, and I did not jump after I went off the platform. There we go, okay. Keyboard's like me better. Okay, oh God, okay. Here we go. Right. Oh, come on. I swear to God, I double jumped. Okay, I got it. There we go. I have a good feeling about this. Oh, God. That was too close. Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm off. Oh, thought I had it. Okay, come on. No! Okay, there we go. We're getting it. One of these times, I have to get it. Maybe this time. I got it! No! I was so close, and I jumped into the spike. Come on, I'm getting tired of dying in this room. There we go, thank God. I got it. I don't think I'll ever come close to being insane. I'm playing this game, just... anger levels will be rising sometimes, I think. Want to make sure I got it. Alright, I got it. And I want to see if I can make this jump, which I can't. Oh well. I'm taking on Mechaburtle. Come on, Mechaburtle, you're going down. I can't believe I missed the platform. It's actually quite funny. Okay, there we go. Maybe I can get Mechaburtle on my first try like I did with Tyson. Okay, come on. Shoot another. There we go. So shooting H is shooting out all these weird torpedo looking things. But yeah, we gotta shoot the antenna on Burtle's head. Not hard at all. As long as you don't screw up or fall off and don't get your double jump right. Oh yeah, and then Shy Guys come on. But they're easy to dodge and kill. One hit. Should be getting close to defeating Mechaburtle. Got a lot of shots in there. Alright, now comes a little harder. Shoots lasers out of its eyes. But that's the weak point, too. Ooh, almost didn't make it there. Come on, a few more shots in this shit, going right into the final third phase. Alright. Because my frame rate's a little bad when it was recording, it was playing at full speed, it's just didn't record at full speed. It might be a little hard to tell that the torpedo things are actually now blinking the red part of them. Alright, I killed it. So if you touch him, you die. And how am I shooting backwards? Anybody else see that? There you go, now you can tell they're blinking. Mechaburtle gone. The frame rate must have jumped up some. Okay, let's save and try to get past here. Thank God I saved before it crashed. I would have been so mad. Okay, come on. I got it. No, I don't. Okay, let's try it again. Oh god, how did I miss that? And I jumped right into that. Come on. Whoa. Damn it. Oh, come on, this is getting ridiculous. Okay. Can we save? No, we can't, because he's got the blocks in the way. Dang you. Damn you, can. Okay. There we go, we made it. Alright, we got the item. I hated this area my first time around. I don't think it's gonna be any easier. Especially with the keyboard. I don't know, I have less precision jumping, it seems. But that's no excuse. I'm gonna get it done anyway. I wanna get this area done with this video. Okay, there we go. Shoot that guy, wait for him to shoot down there. Watch out for that spike. Oh, I got him and he got me. Come on. Oh, no. No more dying. Stop. There we go. Jump. There we go. Come on. We're gonna get it this time. Okay. No. No. Oh, come on. I was up there and he shot. That's cheap. What the hell was that on the top of the screen a second ago? If you didn't catch it, rewind. I have no idea what it was. It was part of some other room. I'm not sure what room, though. Maybe it's the Dracula, Castlevania area. Okay, that guy. Ah. Gotta watch out for that guy. Make sure he doesn't shoot us when we jump up there. If I can ever get up there. In a second. Damn it. Come on. Let's not die. Ah. Okay, let's get this guy. And then. There we go. Got it. Alright, we just gotta work our way over here and not get shot. Or stabbed by the stupid spike! Oh my god. I hate this room at the moment. There we go, we got it. Now we just have to avoid all those little spikes. Oh, come on, I was pushing left. Come on, let's go. Shoot. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, damn it, I screwed up. Actually, it really doesn't matter how... it doesn't matter how bad I do in this video, but still. Still make progress, at least, and I made a lot more progress in this video than I did in my last time, and I had it on my old channel, as I said in the previous video. I swear to God, this probably was like 10 videos in already, and it's only video 2. I'm just guessing, I have no idea, I don't even remember. I mean, it's easier the second time around, of course, but still, some parts still give me trouble. Oh, damn it, come on! Okay, we got. We both killed each other. I hate it when that happens. So I get that sense of, yes, I did it, but then no. I see my little guy explode into a million little freaking pieces, and all the happiness gets sucked right out of you. And anger comes in, and insanity. Which is where I'm gonna go if this video doesn't end. Oh my god, if I don't quit dying. I mean, look how close I've gotten. I should be in the next room already. Oh, I can't believe I killed myself on that spike. I'm not surprised in this room. Okay, we'll get it. We're gonna get it. Or not. One more try, and if I don't get it, I'm gonna freaking quit and do it in the next video. Oh damn it, this is GNR Fan, so I have time for it. See you on my next video.